Alright, so we're gonna continue on doing this. We're gonna get some speed up. No problem. Won't take us too long. Got 90 points every time I do this, which is quite a bit. And you do need speed. But I'm not gonna go and grab like all that. Like, I'm not gonna do it every single time. Oh, come on. Alright, so let's see, is there anything else in here? On the first floor? I don't see anything. So let's go up the dinosaur. Case. I know I talked about it, but where do they want you to do it? Right, over by the ramps. Has to be a specific one. Ah. Alright, and that's all I gotta do. To jump up on top of it. Alright, so next challenge. Okay, display to rail triceratops grind. Alright. And right there. Which is even great. Greater. Rhinoceros. Oh, I can't even say it. Oh! Before we get that. Oh, and I just fall right on my butt. As soon as I try and get that. Alright. Alright, that's all I gotta do. Which is pretty easy. Let's see what the other challenges are. I don't really see many others. Let's go back on the second floor, where we have to. Alright, let's see if there are any other challenges on here. Oh, there's plenty more challenges. Like I'm going in circles. I probably am going in circles. Alright, so what I'm gonna do then is go up another floor. It's alright, we're doing okay on juice.
So we're on the
third floor now, looking for challenges. Yeah, they're kind of well placed here, huh? There's one.
This is Barry the Brontosaurus. Barry didn't eat his vegetables. That's why you can see his ribs. That's a joke, kids. Barry measures 50 meters from his nose to the tippy tip of his tail.
Okay, so the challenge is to grind the bronto skeleton's spine. Okay? Well, there are a few ways you can go about doing this. Okay? I don't even know how much you have to do this. Like, how much you have to grind. We're gonna have to go down. Oh. Alright. Well, that was strange. Alright. Alright, but let's go and look for more. What floor did they put me on? Third. Alright. Holy.
Barry's spine is as thick as a tree trunk. Think how many chin-ups you could do from his spine. If the museum guards didn't shoot you with their tasers. Barry the Brontosaurus had a strong spine. It had to be strong to support that big dino belly.
Alright, so what they want you to do here is to spin around the bronto spine. Okay? In order to do this... Oh, no. I knew I was gonna grab that. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back to this. Use the spine on the Brontosaurus as a horizontal tool.